hand the ball off, but Alfred Morris will be slow. I beg your pardon. It's a play-action fake, and the ball is chance intercepted. Passed off. It bounces off the shoulder pad of the intended receiver, the tight end, and the Buccaneers come up with a big play on the very first play of the game.
So the Bucs get the ball and settle for a 33-yard field goal from Patrick Murray to take an early 3-0 lead. Washington has forced the punt on its next possession, so do the Bucs.